Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said regarding Friday, "There is an hour, indefinite period of time on Friday. A Muslim bondsman who finds it and is performing prayer standing at the time, then whatever good he asks from Allah jalla jalaluhu, that will be bestowed on him. And he indicate with the gesture of his hand that it is very brief." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 935.